Hi, I'm Mike Regan with TransAct's 2-Minute Warning for the week of September 15th. And this 2-Minute Warning, we're going to continue our discussion about why CEOs need to pay attention to rising freight costs. In our 2-Minute Warning from last week, we talked about some of the things that were happening in the transportation marketplace, and we also discussed how this could potentially impact your company's freight cost. And our message was real direct. Your freight costs are going to go up if you continue to do things the way you've been doing them for the last 3 to 5 years. And that's why we encouraged you to pass that message along to the senior executives within your organization. You see, you could be the world's best transportation, logistics, and supply chain professional, but controlling and reducing costs is not something that you can do by yourself. It requires a commitment from the senior executives within your organization that they will actually consider or make the changes that are necessary to deal with these kind of things and events that are happening in the transportation industry. Now, in this 2-Minute Warning, what we want to do is to provide you with a brief update on some feedback that we got. And specifically, I want to talk about a document that I got from our buddy Dan Gilmore, who publishes a Supply Chain Quarterly and a great weekly newsletter. And what he talked about was the fact that he saw an environment where freight costs could literally go through the roof. And he asked me, am I off base here? Well, I got back to Dan and I said, Dan, in fact, you're right on the money. And I listed some additional reasons why I thought everyone needs to understand and pay attention to what's happening and how it could impact what you pay to move your goods from point A to point B. Now, rather than go through this entire document, here's what I want you to do. I want you to go to transact.com and download the document and give us your feedback on what you're seeing in the marketplace. Because if we are right, then everybody is not gonna just take last week's 2-Minute Warning, they'll also take this week's 2-Minute Warning and forward it to the senior executives with this message. We need to come together and get on the same page as a company if we are going to do a world-class, great job of managing our transportation and supply chain cost. And at TransAct, we have a wealth of information and tools that can help you do just that, which is why we encourage you to give us a call or send us an email. Now, with each and every 2-Minute Warning, we're here to remind you, we are on your team, we're here to help, and we are passionate about seeing you be successful. Thanks for your time.